All right, grown man shit. Now I gotta watch the game. Wow. All right, let's watch this game, I guess. They don't let us play, it's crazy. When it's shut down, that's on me. When it's shut down, I was going too hard in the first two games. That's what it was. They gotta shut you down ASAP. They like, nah, you gonna get to the NBA ASAP. We can't even get you to come. Who was there? It hurts. All right, let's go Eagles. I already knew they was trash without me, but dang. Hype them up, bro. Hype them up. Down by 10. Wow. Right. This shit pitiful. Them boys should be able to play without me, but I want them to know who the best. Cause we ain't taking no losses when I'm playing, bro. Woo! That was bad. Crazy.
Hey, you did the right thing out there.
Man. Who you telling? Like the quote in my office says, you can't win unless you learn how to lose. But hey, that's gonna lose two in a row, right? Who you telling?
These invitational teams are lined up with NBA prospects. They won't know what hit them.
Nah, that still wasn't inspirational. I could have dropped like 30 points in this game with a broke leg, boy. Let's see what we got for the progress. Actually, his defense is horrible. Look at this. Jesus, ball handling. What is this shit they got me listening to? That's why my nigga can't get in his groove. This why he broke his leg or whatever. Sprained his ankle, shit. Tore his ACL, all that. It's whack ass music. At the Barclays. Giving me too much, giving me too much information already. What? What up, Playboy? You gotta come see these skills for yourself. Yes, sir. You gonna see me the wrong way, though. What, mind your business. Don't need to hear from that hating ass nigga. Word. Let's go, coach. Right. Respect. Fuck out of here, mutt. Let's go. Come on, ref. come on, bro. You got to get them. You get them, bro. Go ahead and start fouling early. All night, nigga. I'm smacking these all night, nigga. Keep it the fuck up. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Man, come on. Y'all boys can't stick me. Now that was money. That's good. That was real cute. Man, get the fuck out of here. Hey, little bitch. Here we go. Come on, you man. Them floaters is killing me. I got to make it up some kind of way. Come on, bro. They playing me, bro. That not in my lane. In my lane, bro. We'll do this shit all day. We'll do this shit all day. Get the fuck, bruh. They playing me. Shit lighting up and everything. Alright, I gotta turn into the point guard. Come on, bruh. My defense definitely got it. They beating our ass. Yeah, definitely. All right, come on. Get the fuck out. Long enough. That shit was supposed to go first. And one. Let's get it. For this amazing comeback, let's see it. Nah, man, y'all gotta stick y'all. Come on, man. Stop that, man. Five to shoot. Outside, Davidson. And thinking about the Civic Cats bench, guys like Cepeda, Timmerman, and Wang, not very talented. They ain't gonna let me score. I'm a pass. Fuck, we gonna win. That's what I'm about. Who won it? Who won it? Fuck out of here, bitch. Just an awful shooting quarter for him. Sometimes you're just not getting in the sink. This is the matchup everyone wants to see. That's what I'm talking about, boy. Need that, boy. Gotta get B. And a little under 3.5 minutes played so far in the second quarter. Come on, bro. Why they made me lean like that? You fucked that up. Let's go. Yeah, you fucked that up. Let it go. Got him. Got him. Points though. I ain't ending with our assists. Who the fuck play like that? They don't want me to get no points. I gave that to him. I should have fought over that screen. Fucking playing me. They just get us. Let's get them back. Sight. Come on. That was fly. Come on, buddy. Get them back. Come on, buddy. Come on, white boy. White boy. White boy. Ain't no lackluster and lax game. Come on with the sauce, man. Man, you can't do all of that and then miss. Come on. We don't do that. Do that. Come on, homie. Try the French. Yeah, you're going to have to. And one, bitch. On the star player, bitch. To make these. Show them where we from, bruh. Alright. Bitch, I'm a law. Matt with the skull. I am big homie. Give me the ball and I go. Got him. Oh, my white boy. My white boy. That boy is locked in. Fuck out of here. You gonna have to earn them. You gonna have to show me. You gonna have to show me. Alright, let's go. Y'all seen that comeback? Fuck that, nigga. Got him. Lack.
And their bread and butter in the second half. They're really burying their long range shots. And as hot as they are, no need to play conservative. Just keep firing away. Outside, Davidson. Back to Cobb.
Corn on the Cobb. Corn on the Cobb. That nigga snapping. Give me that. Give me that. Let me show Cobb something. Nigga, we don't beef on wax. And we do what was necessary. Come on, blood. Bow. Why he hit that? He's supposed to embarrass them, boy. Yeah, come on, Corno Cobb. He got that clean stroke. That bitch is clean, now. We ain't gonna let him do that no more, now. Ain't gonna be no more of them bitches. Come on. Come on. Look, clean, open, wide. Jesus. I'm not. Y'all gonna have to stay tuned next game to see, I guess. Maybe you can see at the end of this game. Come on, man. What are you doing? Man, what's up? Y'all gonna double me all the time? What's up? Double these nuts, bitch. And double your pleasure. Man, you gave him that. You gave him that. Alright, we definitely need a double-double. Come on, white boy! He hasn't missed yet. What the fuck? Why y'all keep leaving him open then? Explain that shit. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. You know me, bro. Nah. Defense be on point. Niggas don't like that shit. That's fine. But the truth gonna be the truth.